It is January 25th, 2023, and things are swell today.